Hey guys, Sayori Best Waifu here. I know I haven't been saying that in my intros lately, but I forgot to record the Monica thing, you know, where it's just you and Monica freaking handily. You have to go to your Steam thing, our files, and then delete her. Well, now it's a new game. It's Doki Doki Literature Club, but without Monica. It's not really as good as usual. Oh, it's different. Hey, Jay. Yeah, she's back. By the way, Jay. Oh, she's starting a club on her own? Come on, Yuri. I don't know if it's gonna be normal to the normal story. Thank you, Nat. This is the same, I think, but without Monica. I'll be back. So it's literally just Doki Doki Literature Club, but Monica isn't there. Thank you. I spoke without even thinking about saying Yuri's sad smile. Anyways, what about you, Yuri? Well, let's see. I just feel like I was in one big nightmare in my first playthrough. No, this is still my first playthrough. So, like, can I like tell Sire that I like her? I want to thank you for getting rid of. They know. Let's go! I get to spend the rest of my life with Sayori! Forever. I'm fine with that. Why do I say no? I won't let you hurt him. Wait. Is this Monica? I'm sorry. I was wrong. Oh. What? Hello?
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Hi, it's me.
Hello.
So, you know how I've been, like, practicing piano and stuff?
Yeah.
And not really any good at it yet.
Oh, fun, Monica. Okay, thank you, Monica. Go ahead.
Every day.
This is good, Monica.
Every day, I am just
waiting. I can think of you.
is... Doki Doki Letter. Doki Doki. This is the ending of the game. Oh. Really, Monica? She's gonna delete all the photos and leave it her. Don't delete that one. Frick. Special thanks, Monica and Jay. That's so beautiful. Doki Doki. This is my final goodbye to the Literature Club. I fully understand the Literature Club is a truly place where no happiness can be found. To the very end, I am continued to expose innocent minds to a horrific reality. A reality that our world is not designed to comprehend. I cannot let any of my friends undergo the same hellish empathy. For the time it lasted, I want to thank you for making my dreams come true, for being a friend to the club members, and most of all, for being a part of the Literature Club. With everlasting love, Monica.